Have you ever seen sunrise in this lockdown? I haven't. And my day usually starts with a fight with my mom because I'm not really a morning person. But aaj kuch alag hua. This night owl was up really early today, and that too at 8 in the morning. And okay, I just can't wake up earlier than this, so no judging. Moving on, good morning everyone. I am Prachi, the night owl. If you don't know me, I am first-year MBBS student at NMCH. Okay, why do I look like Salman Khan from Tere Naam? Now it's better. I just took the shower and clicked on pictures. As usual, it's the daily ritual and I have to follow it. So, let's just make our drink fatafat safe because my class is about to start from 9:30 and it's already 9. So this is my morning drink and I love this one. I know this is not that healthy, but I love this one. Now I have just set up my table, my laptop, water, notes, everything. So I'm finally done with my morning routines and it's about 9:25 in the morning and my classes are about to start in just 5 minutes, I guess. So the first period we are having is biochem, then we have like half an hour break in between each of the classes and then continue the classes. So outside it's heavily raining, like I so want to go outside and enjoy the weather, but I can't. Have to attend my classes.
So yeah, my day finally started with this online classes series back to 2020. And I just took notes of the classes. It was of biochemistry and we have to take some of the notes and I was just doing this, but as you saw, I just woke up early today and I was yawning the whole lecture and I felt like sleeping. I
had a very tough session today. भाई आज कैसे बचे हैं हम ही जानते हैं. मतलब आज तो हमारी हालत ही ख़राब हो गई थी क्लास पे मैम. क्वेश्चन पे क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन पे क्वेश्चन. इट वॉज सो टफ टुडे एंड वी वर लाइक इसे ना हार्ट बीट ऐसे 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 हो रही थी. एंड एनी हाउ आज तो बच गई मैं. भगवान बचा गया, आज तो बचा गई. बट अब कल क्या होगा गॉड नोज. एंड मेरा क्या होगा आई ऑल्सो डोंट नो दैट.
ओके सो बेसिकली दिस सीन जहाँ पे ये टीचर मोटिवेट कर रहे थे बच्चों को फॉर द यूपीएससी. आई स्टिल रिमेंबर जब मैं नीट की प्रिपरेशन करती थी एंड में टीचर्स हमें ऐसे ही मोटिवेट करते थे एंड वी हैड दैट मोटिवेटिंग लेक्चर टाइप ऑफ थिंग. ओके सो ब्रेकफास्ट डन एंड नाउ आई एम हियर फॉर माय थर्ड लेक्चर दैट इज एनाटॉमी लेक्चर. एंड ओके सो आई हैव जस्ट स्विच्ड पोजीशन फ्रॉम दैट टू हियर बिकॉज ओके माय बैक इज हर्टिंग लाइक really bad and I'm actually not a table chair person, so I'm back to my original position, that lying position. Abhi dekhna abhi class karte karte main kab so jaungi mujhe bhi nahi pata, but we'll try harder not to sleep. And okay, I'll be taking notes and many things as well. My hair is a mess now.
Finally, last lecture of the day. I have logged in my classes. This is me. Hi. Camera off, mic off. The most important thing to do during online class. Camera off, mic off. See, मैं कब तक survive कर पाऊँगी? सोते या जगते depends on the mood.
So today, the lecture was of shoulder joint. It's a really long topic and also important one. So I'll be just taking notes here and while revising, I'll refer some books or some video lectures, depends. Quick update, my classes are finally over and now I'm gonna go sleep because I'm so fucking tired. So I ended up sleeping for 2 hours instead of one.
Okay, so I'm finally up. It's 5 in the evening and okay, I slept for too long today and we'll try to manage in the night. बहुत अच्छी आदमी भाई माहौल आज बहुत ही ज़्यादा hectic schedule हो गया था. yes, so okay, the sleep was a much needed one. Okay, now I'm gonna have my drink also and see. it's finally my tea time in the evening. Fun fact, this 20-year-old grown-up child I am, but I usually sit on the slab while doing anything in the kitchen. I know it's so embarrassing, but I just can't help it. Okay, so I just watched some Tamil movies and having a sip of my tea and enjoying the television. Then I just love doing my hair every now and then, and my hand is there almost all the time. Now it's time to go on the terrace, and I usually spend my evening most of the time up there because most importantly to freshen up myself, because all those online classes, hectic schedules, watching phone, so to get rid of that I usually roam around there freely. And most importantly, I call my study buddy. He helps me a lot in my studies, and thank you for that. Okay, so we just discuss any of the topics which we have taught, or anything, or just chit chat or lighten our mood. But yeah, it helps a lot. Here I am finally back to my studies after procrastinating, asking a lot, roaming here and there. And then so here I am just revising the things which I have been taught today. I usually don't do this because I'm such a lazy person, but now I'm trying my best to cover the portions every day, because meri bahut hi zyada gandi aadat ho chuki thi ki main hamesha daily ka portion leave kar rahi thi, and wo bahut hi zyada pile up ho gaya tha. And it stressed me out a lot. Stress level is increasing, so it's time to drink some cold drink. Not that cold drink. COVID ki wajah se, we are not allowed to drink it. So, rasna se hi kaam chalana padega. And by the time, I just chatted with my friend, video called them. And yeah, just felt so good after this. So I had my dinner and I'm finally back to my studies. I'll study for around 1 or 2 hours, I guess. And by the study with this flowcharts type, because it helps me a lot to remember all the things. And today I was just studying genicular anastomosis. For non-medicals, you won't understand the term. But if you want me to include some medical terms into my vlogs, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll surely tell you something very interesting about our human body, and you will also get to know something. So please let me know in the comment section. It's time for some skincare routines, and I usually use this clay mask, and it's a holy grail for oily skin. I'll link this product in the description below. I feel so refreshing after using this, and I feel like dancing around all of it. And okay, thank you so much for watching this vlog, and I'll meet you very soon in my next video.